That's a pretty good height.
So I'm sure you're wondering what I'm building here. So basically we're gonna get a decent amount of snow and I wanted to build a ramp that gave me some speed to make a jump in the yard instead of having to drive 2 hours to enjoy that. So stick around and you'll see the rest of this process. So here's the rough cut of the platform. I had this other piece here for a downward slope. I still gotta cut an angle here so I can line this up flush and get a nice transition. Thank you.
solid. I did find this in my garage. It's a decent length here. It fits through to the other side. So I think I'm gonna try and fabricate this into an actual bolt head that will stop at the end of this open hole. I'll be able to tighten it down with this nut, so.
That was way harder than I thought, and the piece isn't long enough. I'm gonna put this stuff away and then wait for it to snow. I'm excited. I hope you are too.
I can't believe I made this happen in 24 hours. For a surprisingly small jump, this is actually really fun. I'm having a blast out here. That's awesome, dude. I'm so happy I spent the whole day, yeah, 2 days ago and then after school doing this, because those two jumps are already worth it. So while I was letting the camera charge,